yeah, so I'm gonna make another video. As you can see, I look the same as my other one, but I'm basically just gonna make a bunch of videos for you because I feel bad that I've not made a lot. So yeah, this video is about 5 most painful piercings that I've ever had. That includes ones that are also being taken out as well. I've only ever taken out one of my piercings because it didn't work. So yeah, my first one is my date. I recently got that done, actually. Hold on, a little cunt. I don't know if you can see, but yeah, it's right in there. So this was the most painful piercing I've ever fucking had. It hurts so bad, I don't know why. I usually don't care about piercings. I never get annoyed at it. It really, really hurt. This one, I don't know what the fuck is going on, but the last day, like, I think she was a trainee, so it was a bit more sore. So like, she pushed a needle in and like, she didn't really tell me when she was doing it. So it went in and I was like, oh. To start with, I thought it was fine, right, that's it over with, because I thought she was putting in the jewellery afterwards, but it wasn't that. She was just fiddling about, I don't know what was going on. So it took about 5 minutes for her to get the jewellery in, and then she found like a captive beadball thing bit. So we had like that hoop thing, so she was trying to put that on, but it turned out it wasn't even that. It was one of the ones you'd get for like these, for like little screw bits, so like them. And she was trying to put that in and it wasn't working, so like, yeah. Bit odd, isn't it? The next one, obviously my belly button. I'm going to show you guys it, because if you guys want to see. That was another one of my hates. It hurt so bad when it went through. Then it didn't heal properly and it took the fucking piss. No, I'm kidding you. So sorry. My next ones, I would say, it's probably my nipples. I'm not going to show them because that's fucking weird and it's a bit odd. It's also against YouTube rules. So yeah, so basically my nipples, they were very, very sore, like, wise. And they took about maybe 5 minutes as well, but like, the piercer was absolutely amazing. She was so nice. Because it's not legal for a guy to do it for me because I'm not 18 yet, so yeah. But basically it just, I don't know, it was nice getting them done in that, but like, it fucking hurt a little bit. Like, it really, really hurt. Like, the first one was alright. I was like, right, cool, this is the pain it's gonna be. No, it was double that pain for the next one. And everybody says that, but I'm not even kidding you. Like, I'm not lying, it's genuinely that fucking sore. I keep getting questions about my nipple piercings as well on my Instagram, and but like, So yeah, I might direct them to this video again, or even my nipple ones, but yeah, my nipple piercing video. So yeah, basically, yeah, that was my third most painful piercing ever, or piercings. And the next one I got was my snug. I did have it in for a while, but it's gone now, so you can kind of see the scarring. It's really nasty, like really nasty. It's such an intricate little bit of your ear that it really hurts when you get it pierced. So it's like, ah, Jesus Christ. So yeah, it just really hurt a lot. I don't know why, but when it came to healing, it didn't want to heal ever. Cleaned it with the same stuff I did with all my other piercings. It just wasn't having it. I don't know if my ear is too small here, but it was really sore and it started getting like massive keloids on it and stuff. But I got rid of them before I took it out, because I was like, I'm not gonna have it anymore, because it kept flamming up every fucking so often. And so I was like, nah, fuck it, I'm not dealing with this. So I took that out and it lasted me about a year and a bit, and it still didn't heal, so I was like, giving up. That's the only piercing I've ever taken out, because it's never healed and I didn't want to deal with it anymore, because it really hurt all the time. It's like the worst ear piercing I've ever had. I wouldn't recommend it to anyone because it's so sore, like, it's really not worth it. You'd be better just getting these bits pierced if you want to fill that bit in your ear. It's just not worth it at all. It's really sore. Yeah, so basically that one was my fourth most painful piercing. My last one I was thinking was my industrial thing, like cartilage one. So this goes across into one of these. But the bar doesn't actually like to sit in this part of my ear. It doesn't heal. Whenever I put the bar in, it doesn't heal at all. Like, when it's across next to that one, it fucking flams up every time. So I've had to put like this horseshoe in it. That's why it's okay just now, but usually it doesn't work. It hates me. So yeah, it was fine to pierce. I done it myself. Of course I did it myself. But yeah, this one I did myself because I was like, fuck it, I can't be bothered going to the piercer just to get them to pierce the top bit. Yeah, so basically, that are my 5 most painful piercings. Hopefully you've enjoyed this video. It was maybe informational to you, I don't know. Whatever really. If there's any videos you guys want me to make on piercings, as you can see I have quite a lot. So I'm just going to go a quick run through what I have. So I have my belly, my nipples, and then I've got this side and this side of my nose. I've got this septum, obviously. I've got my lip. I've got the cartilage thing. I've got this industrial bar thing that goes through, and then I've obviously got these as well. I've got my date, and then I've got my third holes done. So 1, 2, 3. And then I've got my third holes done here as well. I've also got my conch. I've got one up here as well. So yeah, I'm planning to get more piercings soon, which will be good. Hopefully once I get the courage to go and get them done, because it's social anxiety, man. I just get really freaked out when I have to go get piercings done. I'd rather do them myself because I just don't want to be in that situation. It's weird. But yeah, so hopefully you guys like this video, and yeah, leave messages down below and all that shit on your opinions and thoughts of the video. Yeah, so hope you're all doing good, and I will see you again next time.